Yeah. Peace. This is Tony Bones. Standing here with my friend, Harry. Yeah, everyone maxes. Start up front. You know the TikTok. Juggernauts. Check it out.
You're sick and tired, work be thick and fired, be a possibility. You wonder why you stay, the higher pay is not the skill, it be that ass licking, but you're past sticking till you're lonely and you're out. You're flying home, they wonder why you're only into Red Bull until you're fed pulling till you're dooming. Then you're laying in your vomit, later bathing till you're pooning, pray to two gods. The porcelain you exercise the gluttony, the other higher up and see you begging, daddy cutting these slacking. Suddenly back into the land of corporation, 48 hours, release, regression, recuperation. It be just a couple days in the ways of weekend warriors. I'm sure y'all brothers know a couple stories of the lovers of the
strictly.
Max.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, strictly.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, strictly.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, honey like the Maxin, puff a whole sack and chill.
Every now and then you shower in the steaming water, open pores, rather lather, screaming for the open source that you baptized. His souls needing healing, bleeding, feeling all that grimy, shitty, common, crimey city stuff like that ride. You get to sing and take advantage of acoustics, wet your thing and ready now to do your damage, feeling too slick, something of a sex machine. Vex your fiend for the mesh and give me slimmy, let me take out this aggression, bust it. Who needs the boring love affair? You're having none of it. Your goes the whole nine, toss that six in front of it. She'll be loving it. A portion of contortion is exerted.
Why?
Because the pleasure of the pain never hurt it.
You're perverse.
But you'd rather call it innovating, stating that you never had a minute when the mating wasn't great. And it's a time when hitting hard below the belt can get rewarded. Honey scored happily as you're applauded, being lover of the
strictly.
Max.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, strictly.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, strictly.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, jump into the sack and hit it from the back and chill.
More and more we must cover our backs in. It seems like every day another brother packs in. Some feel the pressure and they go discover cracks in. But me, I strictly exercise the love of Maxing. You're seeing racism, OJ and lacism, no paying, moms beefing, rats riffing, bomb briefing, gas clicking, kids barking, lockdown, with bitch stuck in lockdown. The dollar wanting preachers, the scholar fronting teachers, the gold digger, fine hoes, the bold nigga, winos, the Jacksons, the Taxons, the brother beating favos, the hassles, the castles that we won't ever live in, the daughter Tyson if he never stepped to Robin Givens. Somebody say call me right back, the answer machine pick up, the scoop of honey, she's with it, that coochie need a stick up. Mistakes brothers make when you see the Knicks losing, thinking back to rubbers breaking cause you feel the dick oozing. Now, how could you see the guzzling puzzling if your man's forever booted? I'm saying it's therapeutic, seeing I ain't proud to say that I indulge in the prescription to some of the numbers. But I keep it coming, wishing for the love
strictly.
Of Maxing.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, strictly.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, strictly.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, honey like the Maxing, pop a whole sack and chill. For the love of Maxing, strictly.
Strictly.
For the love of Maxing, jump into the sack and hit it from the back and chill. And chill. And chill. And you don't stop. And you don't quit. It's the juggernauts. It's this. Like that. And you don't.